So just really hit me with a strong onside, because you can combine all these and I'll have you combine them at the end. All right. So again, on your onsides, I really want you to get the ball to the middle of your body. And as you get to here, where do you think your eyes are going to look? Yeah, you guys, this is a fake crossover. So you got to start to sell it, not only with this, but sell it with your eyes a little bit to get to the middle and then push off. All right. This hand, I want you guys to be very good with it. And Corey Webster for us got very good with this other hand. All right. So he would onside, someone would come at him, he'd just rake him off. All right. How many times I'm not sure if the referees are here, but how many times you've seen an offensive player called for just racking hands off them where they're trying to get in? And he got very good with that on crossovers, on onside moves, where he's using this other hand just to rake people's hands out of the way. So as you go right now, at least have your hand at this level where you're ready to make that move with the second hand and rake people off. All right hand, as fast as you can go, dropping down and whack. Go. Good. Good. You guys are much better at that. All right, let's see the left hand. Give me that good speed again. Use that offhand. Good.